Sir, my name is Teresa Howard. I represent Mrs. Villanueva, who is here with me today. I will be asking you a series of questions that relate to your involvement in the death of Gabriel Villanueva, Mrs. Villanueva's deceased son. Before we start, will you please state your full name for the record?
Hello. My name is William Schilling.
And now, Mr. Schilling, will you please give us your account of what transpired the evening of Saturday, February the 15th, 2012?
Yeah, it was early evening and I was just on my way to meet some friends. I stopped off at a gas station to fill up. And when I pulled in, I noticed this young boy approaching my car. And when I got out of the car, the boy started to...
The police report states that you were under the influence during the time of the altercation. Can you please specify the substances you used that evening?
It's cocaine. Like I said, this boy was standing right outside my car when
that
I was...
That boy? That young boy? His name is Gabriel.
I didn't mean...
That young boy is my son, and he has a name. His name is Gabriel. Say it! Say it! Say his name, you bastard! Say his fucking name, you fuck! Do it! Say it! Look at me! Look at me! You took my boy!
My name is William Schilling. Hello?
Thank you. Hello? What we're doing, huh? Fuck you. Jesus!
My angel, Gabriel. He was a sweet boy. A sweet, gentle boy. He was a curious kid, you know. He was interested in everything. I swear it didn't matter what it was. One night, when I came home from work, I caught him laying on his back on the sidewalk. And he was looking up at the sky. And I asked him what he was doing, and he said he was counting the stars. He said he got to 300. Now he's up there. Stardust.
Thank you. Thank you.